Hi, I'm Gavin, and this is my partner that's going to help me out if I need help. I'm going to do my 21st century skills. So my first thing is communicating in a library. So communicate effectively in all kinds of environments. So Evan's step supports that is like, we did this in a hallway. Demonstrating abilities to work effectively and respectfully with a partner in a small group. So I have evidence for that because today I was working with a partner in TFK, and me and my partner collaborated pretty good together, and we got our work done. Exercise flexibility and willingness to be helpful in making necessary compromising and accomplishing a common goal. So, like, doing that is making a common goal. Like, we do common goals for, like, after Stone City, we do make common goals, like, making goals that we can accomplish. So, I mean, multiple goals. Elaborate, refine, and analyze and evaluate ideas in order to improve and maximize creative effort. So that means like you have to analyze and evaluate others to improve and maximize their creative effort. Do open and responsive to make and diverse perspectives and incorporate group input and feedback into the work. So that means you have to incorporate with your group to input your feedback into your work. So like what I've done is in one of my groups I helped to input someone's feedback into their work to help them in one of their projects. Taking innovation to the public. So what that means is, what I've done is like to become, what is this?
21. Implement innovation. So what did you take innovation to? I'm assuming you can
innovation to the public. It can
if they need help with the public. Like,
so
if a stranger, not really a complete stranger, but if like your neighbor walks by and she needs help,
what does this mean?
You're seeing
what
help.
Innovations to the public. So taking innovations is like taking something and making it something else. Taking like a pencil and making it like a fidget. That's basically what.
We take like ball chairs.
Yeah. And turn them into chairs. So I was thinking like in class we did an inventor's challenge.
Yeah.
And we turned like cups and like around the.
So like in inventor's challenge we had to turn like stuff into an invention that we had in the classroom. So some people had to take cups, string, and make an invention.
I did cups and string and tape.
Using various types of reasoning as inappropriate to the situation. So various types of reasoning is like you use different types of reasoning in different kinds of things as inappropriate in that solution that you did. Like in a book you use different types of reasonings as an appropriate thing. Like I can use reasonings in my summary that I can do. Effectively and analyze the evaluate evidence, arguments, claims, and beliefs and alternative points of view. So that means that you have to, so what I did was I had a claim and beliefs, other people's beliefs and different kinds of things, and alternate their points of view to my points of view, that I understand what they're doing. Ask questions to fill in gaps between what is known and what is unknown. So that means like what you know, but and what is unknown to you. Like, for example, I know something, but then for another part, I don't understand that. Be aware of what others are doing as a meaning of solving a problem. So that means is be aware of other people's problems that need their help and help them. Know what to do and when to do it. So that means know what to do and when to do it. So like know when you're supposed to be doing something and do it then. Identify those aha moments. So an aha moment is like, oh, I get it now, or I've done that in my Lit Circle book a lot of times, like where I identified different types of aha moments or any other things. Make connections by referring to the past experience. So referring to the past experience and evidences, when I referred to the past when I was doing some kind of experience in order to make sure it happens. Work effectively in a climate of envy. What does this mean?
Imbuing
and changing priorities. So that changing priorities. So that means like you have to change your own priorities and make them a better use for yourself. Change your mind when you receive additional data. So that means you have to additionally add your more data into your thing. So, demonstrating learning through all intelligence pathways. So that means understanding interpersonal means understanding other people. That's what I did. So I did this by understanding other people in my group and other things. Set goals with the tangible and intangible success circumstances. So that means set goals like when you can and you cannot succeed circumstances, or that means when you can succeed the circumstances of the goal, if it's hard or not hard. Take educated risks and frequently push the boundaries of your perseverance. So I did this in math when I had to take risks of making sure that I got the thing right. Like I had to take a risk to see if I get this problem right or not. Work on tasks before because of the challenges they present. Rather than their materials, by intrinsically motivated. So that means work on tasks because.
Can we do a real quick one? So basically,
the challenges. Work on the tasks because the challenges they prevent, rather than the materials. So you want to complete the challenges, but you don't really want the rewards, because that's what you want to. Because you don't always want a reward. Stick to the task until it's completed. So, stick to one task until it's completed when you complete the whole thing. I spelled a lot. Wonder about things, then to do something about it. So, you need to wonder about things, but then do something about it. So, like I wonder about something, but then I do something about it. value don't doubt rather than certain. So value doesn't really matter than certain things. So like I'd rather value something else than rather have a reward. Knowing when it's appropriate to listen than to be speak. So that means know when to listen and when to speak. So I've done this by listening to other people and speaking when I'm supposed to. Respond when open mindedly to different items, ideas, and values. So I open my mind to different like ideas to different things. Be able to turn embarrassment into laughter. So like I can turn embarrassment, like when I'm embarrassed, into some laughter when I'm embarrassed. Set the goals and even in face of obstacles and competing pressure. So that means meet goals, but don't face obstacles when you completed that goal, like the pressure that you have. So produce results. So demonstrate additionally attributes associated with producing high quality products, including the abilities too. So I can work positively and ethically, and I can multitask, collaborate, and cooperate effectively with teams, be and accountable for results. So all those means multitasking can do multiple things. Work positively and ethically means you can work hard and also have fun. Collaborate and cooperate, you can work together with other people together pretty good. Be accountable for results. Be ready for your results that you are getting. No one step back and let others lead. So that means let other people lead. Don't let yourself lead all the time. So I've done this by Skills 21 by letting other people lead. Let other people talk, and not like the people that usually get to talk. Perceive other points of view and empathically predict how others are thinking. So that means predict what other people are thinking of and think anticipate potentially misunderstandings. So that was my Skills 21. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you.